Nope. Definitely this way. Gotta be this way. I just want to prepare for this to this way. Not that. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Guys, I can't find you. Back place, knock. This episode 3, and last episode, the rock exploded! Oh, so pretty. Look at the rabbit ray. And last episode, we got this flashlight. First time using it. Second, we got this thing. This counter. And the roar exploded. Boosh! It went boosh. Last episode, you saw it at the start. It was fine, but now you see it here. Okay, let's go scan some fragments. Woohoo! There was another space, so I couldn't do it right after the video. I just uploaded another one, so go check that one out. And watch, and just... And this is so much spoiler. Go watch the episode if you haven't watched this one yet. Go watch the first episode if you haven't watched that one yet. Well, just be Graph Trap. One of two, baby. Here we go. Oh, Sea Glide. Hello, Sea Glide. Let's get the Sea Glide. And let's get this Graph Trap fragment. Because we need it. I'm pretty sure. Are you sure it's acquired? There's another one. Oh, beacon. Beacon, 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 beacon. Did I? Hey! Oxygen. Don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna. Nope. Hold on, let me just check this quick. What is it? What do you want? Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, we're gonna make that today. That's actually kind of easy. I'm gonna get that today, guys. To the high capsule and fins that we're gonna get today. We're gonna get a lot of this stuff today, including that and that. And probably, maybe that. Got that. Battery. We got a whole lot of stuff to do. First, I think we're gonna get the... What is it? Oh, is this Sea Glide? Sea Glide, yes! Your radiation suit. How do you make that? I just forgot. That's not so hard. So, anything else that your face wants to show me? No, you don't want to show me nothing. Okay, I'm fine with that. What's it? What's it? Okay, nothing else. Okay, let's just go get some of this stuff so we can.
30 seconds.
So we can get the radiation suit, and then. Silk rubber for a lot of stuff actually, so I'm gonna get that. Hold on, 4 minutes in. Oh, boogly bag, bag room. Come on, come here. Bunch of you. And then I wanna cut this at the bottom. Look at that! Don't you be angry, you mama! Okay. Wait. Uh-oh. 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 You doing back flips?
30 seconds.
Oh, they're after me. They're definitely after me. What? Oh, poop slick. Lubricant, yeah, that's what we
need. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
You guys feel that too? Okay. The stalkers. They're shaking my escape pod. Oh, no, get in. Get some lead. Grab. Oh, jeez. Why can't we make it? Why can't we go back in? Okay.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Guys? There's a weird noise. This is all good, guys. Okay, now I want to get the. I want to do Ghibli. Just kidding, guys. Okay. Now let's get the silver or titanium glass. All we need is glass. Okay, guys. Let me go. What is that noise? Just for good keeping. Grab some of these. Okay, what? Oh, coral tubes. Let's just scan this big thing. Where's this next one? Okay, yep, I'm going. Oh, stalker teeth. Oh, crap. I hate you. Come on, don't bite me. Oh, yeah. I want to grab your teeth. Grab, scan. Come on, scan. Break you. Gold. Oh, you. Lead. Okay. Silver, lead, silver, teeth, stalker teeth, no quartz.
30 seconds.
Ah, great. Ah! Woo! Gotta take this really quick. Okay, I need 3 pieces of copper. How much do I have now? Two. I need one more piece of copper. Well, North is biting behind me.
30 seconds.
Copper. Great. Hey. That would be a good name for my pet.
Gary Fish!
Gary everywhere. Gary Fish. What was that? Oh, nothing. Gary Fish. Today's episode is going to be a long episode because I can't even find any quartz. I don't know what I need quartz for. What was that? Oh, hole fish. Hoop fish, actually. Yeah, hoop fish and hole fish. Mixed up. Really? Move around so fast! I can't even. Dude. I'm not sucking on that! Yeah, I'm just gonna suck. You're probably just getting my
and we'll tank the dash. I'm rotating dash.
Let's make it.
Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
What's this? I don't know. Okay, now I think I know what I need it for. Wasn't it? Class 2. I knew I needed it for something. Okay, wow. You blew up in my face. Oh, I got a radio lesson. No problemo.
Seek fluid intake.
Exactly. Hey guys, let's go back to my base so we can read that message and so we can get the fiber mesh.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. None of the vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You ask for help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Yeah, Charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Vital signs stabilizing.
Huh? Wait a second. I don't fully understand what the heck that mean. I'm great. Okay. I need that. That's good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just gimme. Have it. There. So, I thought they might save me, but they're being a bit of a poop. Quartz. Oh, do you want me to be quiet? If you did, well, I'm back. So you better be honest. I'm just calling for a time being because I want you guys to hear that. Just in case you couldn't hear it over my. Pooped away in the plop and plunk. And then he said,
"Oh, my snooper, anger made me. I know, I know, I know, I'm all outside. I know I'm just dirty damaged. But I know.
Who's the bat behind me? Still there, the crunching noise is still there. I don't like it, it's like creepy. Yeah. Okay.
Nope.
I know there was a cave with a whole bunch of quartz. Eek! Don't kill me. Dang it.
Ooh, this is the life pod. Life pod 5. That's us.
Think out. I love it, pretty lady. I love it. Did I get it? Yeah, I know. So we got 3. We only need 1 more. I'm taking silver. I think we got enough. I don't know if we have enough silver. I think we do have enough silver. I'm not sure about that. Oh, Bullabigas! Yeah, go. Grab it. Ooh. I missed you. What just happened? Wait, don't tell me that I just met. That was the dumbest mistake I've ever made, my boys. So mad at me, Snelf.
You should be a weird.
You guys are weird. Just kidding, guys. That was just a little thing. Oh, I should get people. I'm gonna grab Gary a gerbil. Gary. Okay. Okay. Come here. No, come on. Come here, come here, come here. Hey, who wants to be my pet? Hey, you want to be my pet? No? Are you busy with the pet? You want to be my pet? Hey! Ah! Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! You want a peeper? I'll get you a peeper. Jeez, I'm going to get you a peeper. Peeper, come here. I need your assistance. Hey, you want to come here? Come on, boy. We'll go get some air. Gary, you want something? I think you're Gary. Gary, come on. Come here, Gary. There you go, Gary. And we got another message. Oh, give me a minute. Gary, that you, Gary? I don't think that's Gary.
Go. Land pre-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria.
Mama!
They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
No, I'm not doing that. Okay, guys, I'm back. Standard. That's not standard. You're standard. No. I don't know. Okay. That's full. Oh. It's not full. Ah, I thought that was full. Full. Hi. Guys, but I do actually think this is gonna be like. So. If I go about. Or if I go right after I eat a few things, then we can probably make it. So this might be like 40 or 30. 5 minutes long, guys. Okay.
New creature discovered.
Okay, come on, peeper. Come on. Okay. Just come on, anything. Come on, boomerang. I found it weird. Like, come on, boomerang. Boom, ding, cigar. Oh, weird.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I can! Might be a bad idea. Shallows. Let's go find these dudes. Go, guys. Go find it. Don't have a Seamoth yet. Or a Cyclops. Or a Prawn Suit. But we will be picking them soon. Probably not. So, let's just go get this. Brrrr. I'm getting a bit farther away now. It seems like we are going away. I know what this is. But Earth. I want to see how much we have. 135. That's good. Can we go in the top? Of course. And they're dead. Just kidding. They probably escaped. Bannon PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Grab this. Compass. Compass. Okay, guys, let's go read this quickly. Okay, guys, let me just get back there. And then we'll read it. Then I'll end the video and then I'll say bye bye. And then I'll end the video and then you guys can go do something else. I'll go watch another one of my videos if you want. So, and this new FNAF Plus, the Evil 100 stream, new series coming out this spring and soon. So, bunch of cool stuff coming out these next few weeks and months. And this spring is going to be more FNAF Plus episodes, of course, and then new series. And then this summer, I'm going to my Xbox One, so I will quit this Simnotron here and switch to Xbox One. Yeah. And then I'm starting Outsider series on Minecraft on the Xbox One. It's going to be called Outsider. So be hyped for that, guys. And we are back just because I talked to you like for 25 hours. Just kidding. Okay, guys. This has been a good, long episode. Now it's time to read the five star. Did downloads? Hold on. Blueprint, equipment, radiation suit. Yeah. Okay. Ignorous. Okay, let's get all these. Giant coral, tree, table coral, fauna. Carnivore, Memester, Stalker, Stalker Tease, Boomerang, Hoopfish. I'll just scroll down a bunch of these so you can pause and read it. Then Peeper and Spadefish, Shuttlebug, Flora, Acid Mushroom, and then the Sea with Weed. Sandstone, outcrop, Shadow Ridge. Okay, that's good.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rig to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Oh, great. Why did they record that? That just seems a bit weird. Okay, the next episode, guys. I'll be creating that. And this, I haven't created that. I don't have to create this one. And then we're going to be doing a bunch of more stuff. So guys, that's about it for this video. So bye.